Hey guys, welcome to Login Helps. Today I'll be showing you how to change the language on your Steam account on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to change the language on your Steam account on your computer, either you can do it from your two ways. Either you can log into your Steam account by opening a browser, or you can just install the Steam on your computer and you can proceed with this. For this video's purpose, guys, we will not be logging into the Steam's official website on the browser. We will be going to the Steam game software itself on our PC. Now, in order to proceed from over here, after you have opened the Steam gaming software on your PC and logged into your account, as you can see, guys, I've already logged into my Steam account at the top right corner of the screen. You can see my username. And now, in order to proceed over here, in order to change the language, at the top left corner of the screen, you can see the Steam icon over here where my mouse is hovering currently at the top left corner. Click on that Steam icon, and this bunch of options will be available for you. Click on settings, and over here, guys, this is the account or the Steam settings of your account on your PC. And on the settings, guys, you can see the account details option available for us. Now, in order to change our language, we'll be required to click on that account details. And after over here, guys, you can see there are a bunch of options available for us at the left side of this panel where my mouse is scrolling right now. And over here, guys, just below the preferences, you can see the language preference. Click on that button. And over here, guys, you will be able to change your primary language from over here, whichever you want it to be. And after that, you can see your secondary language, which also content, which also means that it will show you content in these languages, such as store pages, description, and user reviews if not available in any primary language. And you can see the additional game content languages over here. You can enable them. After enabling these, are your preferences, like preferred languages. Let's go with something. After changing your primary language and setting up these languages, click on the save button at the bottom of the screen, and you will see the changes on your Steam account, and you'll start to see the new languages you just integrated on your account. And with that being said, guys, this is how you change your language on your Steam account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, please feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.